So what's up, ladies and gentlemen? ADS Play 101 here, and welcome to Fire Emblem Engage again. We're planning on finishing up this stream, and where I'm at right now, I am in the middle of like five different divine paralogues. Actually six, I think. It's one, two, three, four, five. So there's three over here. There's four over there. One right there. One right here. Okay, so never mind. It's five. So I got five divine paralogues that I have the option to do, which I'm going to do. As you know, in the story, our emblem rings got taken, and we need to substitute them with more emblem bracelets and rings and things like that. Forgive me if you hear the fan in the background. It's hot in California. So we're gonna start. Now, I did do a lot of training. I mean, a lot of training. And let me just show you guys inventory. Like, everybody's pretty much gotten promoted. She's a thief special class right now. So it looked like she didn't change really much. I just did that to. Supposedly I'm able to get her to like another class, but I had to be like a special class first. She's already a thief special class right now, so I want to get her to like a wolf knight, but I have to get her sword proficiency up, so I might have to change her to a sword fighter. I gotta change her to a sword fighter, get her sword proficiency up to S, and then we can go into Wolf Knight for her. But yeah, that's basically what I'm aiming to do with her. But everybody's been upgraded. As you can see here, it took a long time, but everybody's pretty much been upgraded. Besides the ones who already had an advanced class. But yeah, pretty much everybody's situated now. Except for him. I don't think I upgraded him. I think I forgot about him. Yeah, that's something I'm gonna have to work on. But yeah, we'll do that later. Right now we gotta focus on getting these emblem rings. So we got like five divine paralogues that we're gonna do. And continue with the story. The Radiant Strategist.
This place is sweltering. Are you sure there's an emblem bracelet here?
Yes, I found it. This is the bracelet of the strategist.
That's a relief. Thank you, Tiki. I'll summon the emblem right away. Advise us, Emblem of Acumen.
Oh, that's going to what's his name?
So, it's finally happened. I can't say I've been looking forward to this.
Hi there. Thanks for answering our summons. I'm the Divine Dragon.
I am Soren. I suppose you're here to ask for my aid. I would prefer it if you'd bother someone else.
No, I'm gonna bother you.
What?
There is only one person who commands my loyalty. You are not him.
Please, don't say that. We need your help.
Yet you seem reluctant to force me to give it. That seems to be your only available course of action if you really are so desperate.
That's a fair point, but I'd really rather come to an agreement.
We're gonna have to beat him up.
Very well. Prove you're strong enough to be worth my time. And I'll consider it.
Really? You will?
Really? Undoubtedly?
To take no for an answer, so it appears
I have no choice.
Let me
open up my window, because this light is not the mood.
Very glad. Thank you, Emblem Soren.
I only said I would consider it. Not exactly a paragon of listening skills, are you?
There we go. Might not be the best light source, but it'll keep that light on my face. It's not the best light source in the world, but it's something. Due to high number of enemy with staves on this map, staff dance animations will be set to your turn for this battle. Staff and dance animations, what they talking about? Staff and dance animations. I really don't know what the hell they mean. What's my units? I just go with their recommendations. I'm not gonna fight with them.
Let us be done with this then.
Oh.
Volcanic bombs. Avoid any areas where it looks like they might fall.
Well, they're guaranteed to fall wherever you see magma craters, so keep your allies. Units on craters also take damage. Okay. Defeat Sorin.
Understood.
Whatever you need.
Well, they gotta move, so.
For the Divine Dragon!
Let's go!
As your steward!
I'll do my best. I will do what I must.
Gotcha.
Send her down here, because this is where they got the flyers at.
For you, anything.
I'm all set. Yes.
Here goes.
Satisfying ending.
This is a good thing I did that grinding, bro, because this is going to eliminate a lot of problems. Still weak as hell. It's an arrow swing. We gotta heal him. healing. Do I not put no healing? Need be, I'll use the time crystal to like backtrack. Ground smoke. Terrain engulfed by smoke will reduce units. Avoid rate, defense, and resistance. Smoke on the map, in particular, will spread slowly over time, so be careful. Oh, he's still alive. Okay, good.
This is nothing.
Surprisingly, he survived that. He needs to heal. I'll let them worry about it.
This is busy work.
I hope that's not a bad place for them to be. Trying to skip all these phases. Daggers don't have no. Javelin. I'm gonna keep him back here because I don't want him to get jumped.
Battle fit for Brody.
He's strong enough that we can knock them out, because this is like an easy map for these guys. Good thing they'll let you skip things.
And so, the knight claimed victory.
Right there. If I'd have made her use her sword, she would have been good. They really got to stick to their roles.
Put up a good fight.
These dudes, they got good. I don't know, they got good.
Thank you.
Hold steady.
Serves you right.
Okay.
I hope you find peace.
I won't flinch.
Where's the other? They had. Oh, here we go. Three down here. We'll bring. She can handle herself. I might be being overconfident. I don't want to do that.
The strength of the stewards.
Sure. I can't bring her down just yet.
Happy to help.
It might be suicide, but we'll see.
I'm in over my head. Is it over?
What is this? Is a fighter? It's a fighter, okay. This is a fighter too, okay. I got a little bit of confidence she can hold herself. If this is stupid, I'll regret it later. Don't have my hero. I'm not in a hot spot, am I? I hope not. go to him. First time I'm not gonna move.
The Divine Dragon.
That's putting him in a bad spot. I don't want to. Probably won't hurt him, but I don't want to take that risk. Not with that. Grab that smoke. Check this map. Let me see how far away I am. Oh, he's right here. Two soldiers down here. So we're not far. We're right there. We just gotta.
Change the future into hope.
That's a hell no. I'm gonna keep him right there.
Point the way again.
Hit. Defuse it.
Challenge my fate. This is it. Kill me in.
I'm out there. Yeah, we're out there. Oh, it's right. She don't have her. Damn. She don't have the what you call them anymore. Looks like we're gonna have to. Thought they was gonna be able to get away with no damage, but well, at least no damage from the what you call them. I'm going to avoid that so much.
Our bonds give me strength. Nothing short of victory.
A proud victory.
There.
I'll change the future into hope.
If I can, I shall.
Why did she get hurt?
The fight for peace must not end here.
The time has come to unleash.
Show us what you give us the chance to prove.
Dream well.
Oh, that's right. Get to burn them.
Allow me. I'll go first.
That's it, we got Sora. I don't know what they was talking about when they said the dance animations and all that.
Let's end it here. Don't look so nervous. You performed rather well.
Does that mean you'll join us?
I am willing, though I suspect my involvement might cause problems for you.
What makes you say that?
I sense you will find my advice difficult to follow. As an example, my mercenary group was tasked with sheltering the princess of a ruined country. At one point, we were surrounded by enemy soldiers looking to capture her. As the group's strategist, my advice to our commander was to surrender her immediately. My logic was that, as mercenaries, gold was our priority. We had no moral obligation to her. Circumstances later change, but I stand by the advice I gave at the time. I would give it again.
You're right to think I would disagree with that advice, but wrong to think I wouldn't value it. Difficult decisions need to be looked at from every angle. So I actually think it's a good thing that we have such different perspectives.
I could debate you on that point, but I don't see it getting us anywhere.
Alright, that should still be good as far as the audio.
Let me give you this advice. Follow your own ideals.
What do you mean by that?
War is cruel. Wishful thinking won't bring you victory. But sticking to your convictions will. If war has taught me anything, it's that sheer determination can alter the course of history. So go on believing as you do. I will support that.
I understand. Thank you.
I know there will be hard choices. In the meantime...
Yeah, he talking too much. Change the staff dance animation setting. I don't even know what the hell that's supposed to do. That's my first time hearing about it. I'll tell you what though, that emblem is going straight to oh boy.
Of course. Not bad.
Now then.
Bond fragments. Oh, he wasn't in the battle. I think so. I need to get more Griffin Knights. They're important.
Right.
Wonder how come they're giving me only 50 for the ones that did the most.
Yes.
Well then.
I think that's good. From here, we can bounce on that. Matter of fact, let me check her.
Yeah.
So I got 100 for it.
Thank you.
We didn't even use them. We can head back.